Five, four, three. We have ignition. Two, one. And liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket carrying Viasat 3 Flight 2, adding unprecedented capacity to Viasat's global multi-orbit network.
Atlas is switching over to closed loop control. And we have good indication of burnout on all five SRBs. Vehicle throttling back up to full power. Passing 30 miles downrange, 28 miles in altitude. And good indication of SRB jettison on all five SRBs. Body rates continue to look healthy, and your parameters looking good.
We just heard confirmation of solid rocket booster jettison.
And good indication of PLF separation.
Flight commentator Daniel Brunson just called out confirmation of payload fairing jettison.
And good shutdown. That's BECO. Good indication of Centaur separation. Pre-start on LO2 and LH2. Ignition. And full thrust.
This is out.
And MECO 1, good shutdown. Settling has gone to 4S mode. Vehicle's begun turning to our second burn attitude. Ignition and full thrust. And good shutdown, MECO 2. Settling has resumed 100% as expected. Body rates responding accordingly. Vehicle's beginning to turn to... Vehicle's beginning.